multiples, and also you know that how to find the factors and multiples for given number.
Numbers.
Are called prime numbers. Absolute table here. nor composite number. 3.2. In that first question, what is the sum of any two odd numbers and any two even numbers? Even The numbers are 81, A23, B51, C37, B26. You know that prime numbers having only two factors, one and the given number itself, and composite numbers having more than two factors. Observe here, in the A, they are having only two factors, 1 and 23. For 21, next to 51, the factors of 51 are 1, 3, 51, next one is 17. Next 37 having only two factors, 1 and 37. 26 having more than two factors, 1, 2, 3, 14, 26. Therefore, in this one, 23 and 37 are prime numbers. This is about prime and composite numbers.